10 years ago, while working on a documentary about Wilt Chamberlain, I decided to fly to Los Angeles, California to interview Philadelphia's own Jerome Pooh Richardson. When I get there is no Pooh Richardson to be found. I'm calling him day one, day two, day three, texting day four, day five. No Pooh Richardson to be found. I have about 4 or 5 hours left before my flight leaves back to Philadelphia. And about 2 hours before it was time for me to leave, I get a call. Pooh Richardson.